seen after the performance they turned in tonight on first down. Vogler, far sideline. Blackwell spins up the field down to the 30, 25-yard line. Gain of 16, make it 17 yards for Kelly Blackwell as he put a very nifty move on Kurt Newton. 8 minutes to go, second down and 10. Vogler to throw, rolling right, looking for a man. Has Shipley at the 20-yard line, near sideline. He runs for the flag stick and has the first down. Good heady play by Stephen Shipley. He knew right where that first down was, looked for it, got a yard extra, and went out of bounds at the 13-yard line. Ball in the middle of the field, second down, nose of the football just inside the 15. Clay calls the play at the line of scrimmage. Blitz coming, they pick it up. Clay, timing pattern, downfield. Jackson, touchdown, TCU. A 15-yarder from Leon Clay to Cedric Jackson, and the Frogs are on the board with 12:28 to go. Thompson and Blackwell, the tight ends. Clay has a wishbone backfield behind him. Fakes the handoff to Jackson. Bootleg coming right. He's looking, in trouble. Hit at the 10, scrambles away, still on his feet. Wide open, touchdown, Cedric Jackson. The Frogs have scored again, and Leon Clay made that play himself by just staying alive and continuing to scramble, and Cedric Jackson catches the touchdown pass. First down from the 10-yard line. TCU shooting for the victory. Clay lobs it into the end zone. Touchdown! Stephen Shipley, and TCU has taken the lead. Stephen Shipley open in the corner of the end zone. A timing pattern, and the Horned Frogs have taken the lead here in Columbia. How about that? Shipley wide right, far hash mark. 46-yard line. On second down, Clay rolls out to the short side of the field. Now in trouble. Now scrambles away. Somehow got away. He's still on his feet at the 45, to the 40, 35, down to the 30. This is a great athletic play. Still going at the 25, to the 20, and finally dragged down at the 17-yard line. Leon Clay must have broken three tackles before George Bright finally negotiated the stop at the 17-yard line. It's second and seven from the 21-and-a-half. Frogs. Looking toward Oklahoma State's end zone. Handoff, Motkins at the 20, down to the 15. First down at the 10, down to the 7-yard line. Boy, does Curtis Motkins have something left or what? Charles Berner finally ran him out of bounds.
It's an easy touchdown pass.
Third down, 10. Again to the end zone. Kelly Blackwell with the TCU touchdown. Lob to the end zone for Blackwell. Caught.
It's an outstanding point. It makes it that much more difficult for a team to want to train themselves.
Third and eight play. Leon Clay to the end zone. Catch by Shipley for another TCU touchdown. Leon Clay from the 23-yard line wants to go deep. Woodley at the 40. Brought down 27-yard line.
First down and 18 with 2 minutes to go in the first quarter from about the 18-yard line. So it's first and goal from the 18. Far hash mark. Play to throw from his 25. Double pumps. Fires downfield. Touchdown. Blackwell was wide open, and the Frogs have extended the lead to 13-3. On first down, first play of the quarter. It downfield, McPherson in stride, and how about an 88-yard touchdown pass to Kyle McPherson? He caught the ball at the 50. The field is clear of flags, and Leon Clay has struck back for TCU. Oh my! Frogs have it at their own 42-yard line following the Arkansas punt. Here comes Leon Clay. One set back, three receivers split right. Clay, play action fake. Wants to throw, looks downfield, wants to hit the homer. He will! Woodley is wide open at the 20, and they've scored again. Richard Woodley, a 58-yarder, and the Frogs are now up 27-10, and the boos rain down here at War Memorial Stadium. Second and 12 at their own 42. If TCU can score here, look out. They'll play action fake to Dickens. Clay fires it upfield. Blackwell caught it midfield, still on his feet, and he's got one guy to beat. They finally run him out at the 31-yard line, and then they hit him late. Somebody got him on the sidelines. You can tack on 15 more. Frogs have dominated. Third down, ball near the 8-yard line. Clay, short drop. He runs the fade. Shipley's there. He's got it. Touchdown, TCU. First down at the 10.5. Clay looking toward the right sideline. Wide open. McPherson caught at the 5. On his feet, he gets in the end zone. Touchdown, TCU. Third down and about 3 from the 23. Clay, short drop, looking to the short side of the field. Still on his feet. Fires it down the middle. Shipley inside the 10. First down, Horned Frogs at the 8-yard line. Ball in the middle of the field. Two receivers left, one setback. TCU's Kelly Blackwell will stay in to block. They lob it to the corner here. Shipley dives, touchdown. TCU, Stephen Shipley, caught one last week, adds another one here. Frogs lead by 13. And they get the play down to him quickly. Third and 5, short drop and pop to Motkin, splits the defense, and he's gone. Caught it at the 30, nobody will touch Curtis Motkins, and the Horned Frogs score again. How about that one? Down at the 20-yard line, draw play, delay draw to Motkins, down to the 15, down to the 10, best run of the day, very close to a first down. Well, Naismith sends three receivers wide right, it's first down at the 11-yard line, moving toward that south end zone, left to right. As you look at that radio dial, Clay backs away from center here and shifts Motkins into a slot right. Four receivers out that way. Here comes the blitz, but Leon Clay rolls out. He's looking to Woodley. Woodley has the catch at the 2 and a touchdown for TCU. Don't count him out. Don't count him out. And here we go. At the 3-yard line. They'll go for 2. Clay sends 2 receivers left, 2 right. Baylor blitzes. They fire it in there, and Shipley has the 2-point conversion. It's 24-21. Look, this has got to be 4-down territory in this situation, so they've got 2 more cracks at it. They're on 24-yard line. Bears will rush 3. Clay steps up, rifles it upfield. Shipley, great catch near midfield. He was clobbered at the 48. He dove for it, got hit by Welch. He also got hit by another Baylor Bear. That was number 4, Clifford Ellison, who's in the ballgame. He still hung on. First down for all. Baylor leads by 8. The Frogs have 3rd and goal at the 3-yard line. Leon Clay sends 3 receivers left, including tight end Kelly Blackwell, and 2 receivers right. There are no running backs behind him. Looks like a passing down. The Bears will blitz. Here's another lob play to Shipley. Goes up, makes the catch, and it's a touchdown for TCU. We've seen this act before. Steve Shipley using that 34-inch vertical leap to go up and over the defender, and the Frogs are within 2. Frogs facing a 3rd and 16. They send Shipley and Jackson wide right. Blackwell, Dickens, and McPherson lined up left. Looks like the Cougars are going to come with a blitz. They will. Vogler gets rid of it. Lofts it to a wide open Cedric Jackson. Caught up the 50, and he is gone. Down to the 20, the 15, the 10, the 5. Touchdown, TCU. The field is clear of flags, and the Horned Frogs get an 80-yard strike. From Matt Vogler to Cedric Jackson, that is Matt's first career touchdown pass, and boy, could it have come at a better time than with 3:57 to go in the first quarter. Here they come, short drop and pop Blackwell at the 20, and Kelly's going to go all the way. He's open at the 50. Let's count it down to the 30, down to the 25. They caught him from behind. Oh, my goodness. Well, Kelly Blackwell is pretty fast, but he's not quite that fast. When he got open at midfield, though, I thought he was gone. TCU takes over, 12-yard line, 88 yards away, but they're still very much in this ball game. Down 14-7. Boger to throw. Plenty of time. Looking downfield. McPherson's open. He's caught it, and McPherson can fly down to the 20, the 15, the 10, the 5, and a touchdown for TCU. The field is clear of flags, and it's an 89-yard strike to Kyle McPherson. Almost matching the 88-yarder at Arkansas a month ago, and TCU is within 1 of tying this football game. And both Boger is the quarterback. Two receivers split left, two right. Boger to throw from midfield. He gets the ball off, finds Blackwell on the run at the 40, down to the 30, down to the 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, dragging tacklers down to the 3-yard line. Kelly Blackwell, first and goal TCU. Finally dragging him out of bounds, Jerry Parks and Jamie Mouton. They'll mark it at about the 6-yard line, so it's first and goal there. Boger, short drop, finds Blackwell, wide open, touchdown, TCU.
And it seems only right that it should be Kelly Blackwell who gets the touchdown pass after the big run.
6 men up for the Cougars. Boger, short drop, lofts it to Shipley in the end zone, caught, touchdown. TCU, they run the fade, it never fails, and Stephen Shipley is within one of tying this football game.
How many times have we seen that touchdown pass this year?
That's about what we're looking at today. Two guys with over 500 yards, second and 12, the 24-yard line. Rifles it over the middle. Boger finds Woodley on the run. Woodley still on his feet and has the first down. He was crab walking at the 37-yard line and decided, I'm not done here. Oh, as he put a hand down, kept his balance, and it's a first down, Frogs, what, near the 45-yard line. 8.5 to go. Clock's running. No, stop momentarily now. TCU, fourth down at 3 yards. Blitz coming. Boger lofts it downfield for Blackwell. Caught at the 15-yard line. Blackwell
had a man on him.
Daniel Johnson was all over Kelly Blackwell. He actually had to push off to get position. But Daniel Johnson, you could easily call pass interference against the Cougars safety. They've already got over 1,300 yards, and he has 604 yards passing. He rifles it downfield, caught, Woodley, touchdown TCU. Richard Woodley races to the corner, and the Horn Frogs are within 7 points again. How about that? A 15-yard pass completion to Richard Woodley. And a touchdown. They expect to play 6 or 7 defensive backs quite a bit today. First down at the 19. Boger draw play. Big hole for Motkins. At the 10, at the 5. On his feet, touchdown. Standing up, Curtis Motkins from 19 yards out. He made that one look easy. Red Raiders bring in an extra defensive back out there. They've got 3 receivers split right, including Blackwell. Slotted right as a tight end. Third down. Boger to throw. From the 48-yard line, downfield, great catch. Shipley goes high, used all 32 inches of that great vertical jump of his to spear that one out of the sky. And it's first down, Frogs, inside, well, at about the 25-yard line. Second down and 7 near the 11-yard line. Boger passes the instructions along to his teammates. They'll send Motkins into a slot right, go with a no back. Motkins blocks. Blitzing linebacker coming. Lofted out for McPherson. Caught. Touchdown. TCU. Kyle McPherson. First down the 20. Boger looking for the end zone. Caught. Blackwell diving catch. Is it a touchdown? Did he get to the flag stick? He did. Touchdown. Kelly Blackwell. Kelly. Fifth touchdown reception of the year, a 20-yarder from Matt Boger. Here's a third down, though, and 6 from the 30-yard line. Texas with 4 down linemen. They love to blitz linebackers, and here they come. Boger gets good protection. Hit as he throws downfield for Shipley. Caught at the 40-yard line, at the 39-yard line. Third down. Boger to throw. Texas will rush 4. Boger rolls out from the 50, rifles it downfield. Caught. First down at the 22-yard line. Richard Woodley knocked out by Stanley Richard, and the Horned Frogs are on the go. Vogler up to the line of scrimmage with 2 receivers right, 2 left. He'll roll left this time. A lot of time. That's working. He completes it to McPherson, who puts a great move on Brian Jones at the 15 and has a first and goal at the 8-yard line. First down at the 28-yard line. Boger retreats to the 20. Hit as he throws. Here's Cedric Jackson. Jackson caught, spins, open in midfield, down to the Texas 45. Second and 5. That was his first completion. They go back to the I formation. Receiver split left and right. Draw play. Motkins on 2nd and 5. Bust down to the 45. Down to the 40 near the 39. And a first down before he's taken down by cornerback Kevin Smith. And TCU has its second first down. Second and goal at the 5-yard line. Far side, the short side. Tight end lined up left is John Marsh. No, it's Blackwell lined up right. Thought they had a new wrinkle. They pitch to Motkins, turns at the 5, dives, touchdown, TCU.
Heck of a linebacker.
And he is in there blitzing. 3rd down and 3. They hand off, though, sweep right. Motkins stutter steps at the 35, has the first down, and still on his feet near the 21-yard line. As Absolutely. Clay will be back for that broken thumb. One back set, second down. Boger back to pass, fires upfield to a diving Mike Nowak.
Hold on.
Near the 29-yard line. Boger first and 10 near hash mark. Blackwell and McPherson split wide left. Dickens slotted right. Three receivers that way. Three-step drop. Fires it upfield. Caught Shipley. First.